I mean, when the ball comes in the box, I just try to stay focused and attack the ball, because I know I will win the headers and I'm strong there. And Diego did a fantastic cross, because he was looking to do outside curve, but they were blocking him, so he did an external curve instead, and it came perfect. And I won the ball, the header, and it went in. And I was pretty sure I would score there, because I had a couple of headers like that.